much brighter than tomorrow. And if you really try, you'll find there's no need to cry. In this place, you'll feel there's no hurt or sorrow. There are ways to get there if you care.
For me, I don't know if it's a song because I don't I'm not keen on that song, but it's quite entertaining watching you mime to it.
Mime? Well, you've often done that. Don't you have a miming and singing? Oh, Danny, they did the best.
It's not a great song.
Is that it? It was a number one record. Danny, it was good. Be nice to them.
I don't know if it was the best one for you guys.
We just love the meaning of the song. We think it's such a beautiful song.
I agree. Beautiful meaning to the song. You look absolutely gorgeous tonight. And I know from personal experience, when you've been in the bottom two the week before, your confidence is knocked. But you came out, you give it your all, and I was really pleased for you. Well done, girls.
Look, it was arguably better than last week, but I mean, it was so gimmicky. I mean, I wouldn't have been surprised if we'd have had polar bears coming out at the end, and dolphins and children.
I mean, looking for
something. No, in other words, you know, with the horrible world in the hands, I mean, it was just gimmicky and. So the problem was is that I think, Louis, you're playing on sympathy and it was very gooey.
You've made a whole career out of it.
I think the problem is, if I'm being honest with you girls, I don't see any connection between you and Louis. I think he's obsessed with his boy band, and I think
girls,
he's just...
come on.
That's how it feels.
Simon, you don't know, because you're not in the dressing room, I am. I totally believe in the girls. I believe in the girls. No, no. They've come out fighting this week. They've come out fighting. They made a great effort. I think it's like night and day compared with last week. I think they're fantastic. Come on. You fancy them.
All right. Let's hope that's not in the papers tomorrow. Louis Walsh and Girl Band dressing room. Shocker. Thoughts, girls? I mean, you know, Danny was talking about the song and so forth. What did you think? Because you wanted to pick that song, right?
I mean, for us, Heal the World has got such a lovely meaning to it, and we just wanted to come out fighting because we were in the last two, you know.
And Simon, do you blame the girls or do you blame Louis? Because, they give it the best shot, right?
No, I don't deny that. I just thought it was just a little bit corny, but I do think it's important, as Cheryl discovered, it's better to work without Louis and do what you think is right.
Well, they did... They did want to give us gimmicks and everything.
He's stirring it up.
They wanted to give us animals on stage with children's choir, but we said we don't want that. We want it to just... Be yourself.
Can I just say one little thing?
Briefly.
Simon has never had a hit record with a girl band ever. Ever, ever, ever.
All right, Casanova.